Monisa.
Please tell me about yourself.
My name is Nancy Sana. I am 24 years old. My date of birth is 8 May 1990. My education is graduate. I have 3 younger brother. Sorry.
You have? Sorry. I didn't. 3 younger brothers.
Yes.
So you are the eldest.
Youngest.
No, you are the eldest. Okay. How about your father and mother?
My father is Wangse.
Okay. How old is he?
My mother is Basoli.
Okay. How old is he?
My father is Bama.
Yeah. How old?
My father is 43 years old.
Okay. Are you married or single?
I'm married.
What is your husband doing?
My husband is working in Thailand.
Okay, do you have child?
I have no child.
Okay. Can you cook?
Yes, I can cook.
Can you cook Chinese food and Indian food?
I cannot cook Chinese food, but I am willing to learn.
How about Indian food? Can you cook Indian food?
I cannot cook Indian food, but I am willing to learn.
Okay. Do you have experience in taking care of infant?
Yes,
newborn
I have.
Baby?
Yes, I have taken in infant.
Taking care of infant?
Taking care.
Okay. So you take care to your niece or nephews, or you take care to neighbor child?
I took care of my nephews.
Oh, your nephews. Okay. Can you do the marketing? Can you go to the market? What market and buy in the grocery?
Yes,
can you do that?
I can do.
Are you afraid of dogs?
Yes, I am afraid of dogs.
How about cats?
I am not afraid of cats. I love cats.
Can you wash the clothes by hand?
Yes, I can wash the clothes by hand.
Can you look after elderly?
I can look after elderly.
How about the stroke patient?
No.
Okay. Can you work for the vegetarian family?
Yes, I can.
So you need to cook a vegetable every day, so you also need to eat the vegetable. Is it okay?
It is okay.
Why do you want to come to Singapore?
I want to support my
Thank you so much.
Thank you.